LabX Inspiration. Adjustments. Here is the LabX Inspiration, the most advanced electrolarynx on the market. The LabX Inspiration gives you the opportunity to express emotions while speaking by changing the tone or volume of the sound. To use the device, you must turn it on from the switch at the bottom cap. However, everyday usage consists of three simple functionalities. Speak and change the pitch while talking by sliding on the touch panel. Quickly raise or lower the volume level. Check the battery discharge and the intonation mode. You could get familiar with the 5 tone variations and the 3 special adjustment modes from our previous LabX Inspiration video tutorial on the LabX YouTube channel. Here is the numbered modes list. Standard intonation mode, linear intonation mode, dynamic volume mode, East Asian modulation, musical notes mode, switch the sound start source, slider, top cap. Revert all to the factory settings values. Middle tone selection procedure. The procedure for selecting any of the modes is very simple. If the device is on, switch it off. Press and hold the settings button located on the back cap. Keep holding the settings button and set the device on. Keep holding and watch the LED bars. Count the number of LEDs on. This number correlates to the number in the modes listed above. You can select it by releasing the settings button. As you see, the numbers of the modes refer to the count of the LEDs that are lit up at the moment of releasing the settings button. Here is an example how we can select number 2, linear intonation mode. Press the settings button and hold it pressed. While holding the settings button, turn on the device. Release the settings button to enter the second mode. Now we are in the second mode, which is the linear intonation mode. How to get back to number 1, the standard intonation mode. We enter the mode selection the same way. We turn the device off. Hold the settings button. While holding it, we switch the device on. We release the settings button. For practice, let's try entering the musical notes mode, which is the 5th mode. Same procedure. Turn the device off. Hold the settings button. While holding it, we switch the device on and check the number of the green LEDs on the bar that are on. Continue holding the settings button patiently until the 5th bar lights up. When the 5th bar is on, release the settings button because that 5th green bar is corresponding to mode number 5, the musical notes mode. Regardless of which mode you're in, you can modify the volume to your needs. Simply touch the slider, then hold the settings button and slide the finger up and down the slider to change the volume. Take off the finger or release the settings button to confirm. In addition, the settings of the device can always be reverted to the factory values. To do so, we need to enter mode 7. The procedure is the same. Turn the device off, hold the settings button. While holding it, switch the device on and see the red light blinking. The first green bar is on. We continue holding the settings button patiently until the 7th LED on the bar lights up. Release the settings button to enter the mode. Now the device is working the same way that was set in the factory. That is it. There is no limit on how many times you can readjust the settings. Please check our website, labxtrade.com, for more information.